In this lecture, we'll cover just the basics of the nucleus. And just to cover in a very brief time, nucleus will have protons and neutrons, and they are called nucleons. And A is a nomenclature which is mass number. It is nothing but the total number of nucleons, means number of proton plus number of neutrons. I write number of protons as Z and number of neutrons as N, and this is the formula you should remember. So this is mass number or the number of nucleons. This is same, mass number and number of nucleons is same, is equal to number of protons plus number of neutrons. This Z is also written as atomic number. Don't confuse it with atomic weight. That is different. Atomic weight is weight of the atom, including the electrons. This is atomic number. And it is Z, it means number of protons only. And any atom or nucleus, I'll say, now right now we are not talking about atom, we are only focusing on nucleus, is written like this, A and Z. You will find two numbers. This is any, it can be uranium, it can be anything, plutonium, it can be boron, lithium, anything. This is equal to Z plus N, number of protons and neutrons, and this is number of protons. This is just the basic thing. Now we should know that in case of the nuclear physics, we will be using the convention of converting mass into energy. This equivalence we will draw, and this is the relationship. This is the energy. This is Einstein relationship. Energy associated with mass is given by E is equal to mc square. So if, and generally in the problems you will be given mass in terms of atomic mass unit. Mass unit, and one atomic mass unit is this much. It is written as 1 U. It is 1.6605402 into 10 to power minus 27 kg. It is 1/12 of the mass of carbon atom, is one atomic mass unit. So if you are given a mass of certain nucleus, certain matter, as 1.03 U, so it means 1.03 times this, because this is one atomic mass unit, and the value of one atomic mass unit in terms of energy is this. One atomic mass unit is 931.478 MeV upon C square. Means if you multiply this by C square, because you have to use this relationship mc square, if you multiply by c square, you get 931 MeV. This into c square is 931 MeV. This is how I can write. So one atomic mass unit into c square is 931.478 MeV. So if I have this much of atomic mass unit, what is the energy of that? Just multiply 931.478 by 1.03, you get this much MeV. So the problems are generally given in terms of atomic mass unit, and it helps in solving us. So this was just the basic introduction.